like this. You ready?
It was a bad idea, but I had to follow through. She had no idea what I wanted to do. It was a bad idea, but I had to hit it anyway. Candy caught my eye when she walked by looking like a freak. I leaned over, kissed her on the cheek. I was being careful not to move too fast, but she smiled when I gave her a backstage pass. A real star fucker, she put me to the test. I noticed Doug Ray tattooed on her breast. I thought I was blessed to meet this treat. Candy had a place right down the street. It didn't take long to achieve my goal, and I lost control of mind, body, and soul.
It was a bad idea, but I had to follow through. She had no idea what I wanted to do. It was a bad idea, but I had to hit it anyway. It was a bad idea, but I had to follow through. She had no idea what I wanted to do. It was a bad idea, but I had to hit it anyway.
Let me tell you how I got my Puma stolen. It was a summer day and the sky was golden. I was having a slice down on University. In comes a cutie about 5'3". I caught her checking me out, so I flashed a smile. Introduced myself, cause that's my style. She said, yeah, I know you, I love your CD. I know all your rhymes, you're my favorite MC. Quick to the point, no time at all. Snuck on into a residence hall. In 10 minutes flat, we were both butt naked. Kim was screaming and yelling, yo, I just couldn't take it. While we fucked in a bed, bitch stole my Pumas while I was getting ahead.
It was a bad idea, but I had to follow through. She had no idea what I wanted to do. It was a bad idea, but I had to hit it anyway. It was a bad idea, but I had to follow through. She had no idea what I wanted to do. It was a bad idea, but I had to hit it anyway.
I can't believe I'm never ever gonna see you again. You was more than a lover, you was also a friend. The things I learned in just one night, when I say goodbye, it'll be alright, alright, alright. Now people, let me tell you about this girl, Suzanne. Met her at the bar and I was like, goddamn. She didn't have a man, no drink in her hand. Bought her a shot, took her back to the van. Tall, slim and tan, a white owl fan. Asked if I would take part in some perverted plan.